Christie. Hi, Mike.
Yes, good evening, Governor.
Thank good evening, Mike.
My call.
Sure.
Doing good. On Sunday, the Navy Department announced that the new submarine, SSN-796, will be named the New Jersey.
Yes.
An excellent name.
I read that.
Will the state be pursuing the concept of having the submarine commissioned in its namesake state, as the Navy has often done? For example, we commissioned the Maine in Maine. For example, down by the Camden near the battleship. Is that something that the state would like to pursue?
Absolutely. And we'll reach out to the Secretary of the Navy to see if we can get that done, because it would be a great thing. And I think, from my perspective, having that submarine commissioned in the waters of the state that it's named for would be a great thing. I'd love to be there. I'd love to see it.
That would be fantastic.
By the way, the DP commissioner just texted me and said he's never heard that story either, but now he's intrigued.
Okay. I'm intrigued, too. Yeah. I'm a history buff. Yeah. All right. So we're almost wrapping the show.
Hey, hey, before you do yours, can I do one real quick?
Sure.
I just heard that tonight, the final Jeopardy question.
How do you know that's not my final question?
I know it's not.
Look at this.
Oh, wow. It is yours. All right. You do it then. Somebody texted this to me. Okay. So, okay. You do it.